is the co-main event of the evening. This is the vacant GPO Continental Championship belt in the super lightweight division. This bout is scheduled for 4 3-minute rounds of championship boxing. Your judges are Jonathan Davis, Ron Stevens, and Damian Walton. Your referee for this bout is Ivan Guillermo. The out of the blue corner, weighing in at 138 pounds, from Colonia Independencia, Tijuana, Mexico, introducing Mario Aguirre! Out of the red corner, weighing in at 139 pounds, from Simi Valley, California, introducing Robert Scrappy Ortiz Jr. Let's get our commands from the referee, please.
Proceed to instructions in the locker room. Mario, I'm going to let you work right there. And Robert, I'm going to let you work right there, right a little above the rails. All right, touch gloves. Come on, fight it.
Let's go. dale vuelta, dale vuelta.
Otra vez. Otra vez. Eso.
Eso, suéltela. Corta. Ahí va. Súbala con arco después de eso. Ahí va. Igual.
Go.
Ahí va, ah, porque a la izquierda. Eso.
We got two for $15 going on right now. Two for $15 Tecates. Two for $15 Tecates right now. Make your way over to our bar. Our concessions are open. Let's give it up for the beautiful Jessica.
Push it!
Shouts to all my Puerto Ricans up in the building tonight. All my Latinos up in the building, you already know how we do. Global Boxing Organization bringing you this event tonight. Once again, give yourselves a round of applause tonight for selling out the venue. Let me hear y'all make some noise. Come on now.
Ladies and gentlemen, after four rounds of boxing, we go to the scorecards. Judge Jonathan Davis scores the bout 38-38. Judge Ron Stevens scores the bout 39-37 in favor of Aguirre. Judge Don DeGurgis scores the bout 38-38. This is the majority draw.